रेडी, 3, 2, 1, स्टार्ट द गुड न्यूज दो डेम्पन्ड बाय कंटिन्यूइंग हाई इन्फ्लेशन इज दैट द इकॉनमी इज शोइंग डिस्टिंक्ट साइंस ऑफ मूविंग आउट ऑफ द डीप डाउन टर्न कॉज्ड बाय द कोविड 19 क्राइसिस एंड इज जनरेटिंग ग्रोथ मोमेंटम and rising business confidence full stop. The challenge now is to ensure that this economic upturn is converted into not just sustained and higher growth but also inclusive growth that generates jobs with rising wages and incomes full stop. New paragraph. Experience suggests that the odds are stacked against it full stop. Over the last 3 decades, successive governments have raised hope only to have it dashed by the very policies they have followed to stimulate growth full stop. What is the government doing differently this time to avoid a similar outcome question mark. To start with, economic policy makers have been prudent in setting for next year a modest growth target of 4.8% against the estimate of 3.94% this year full stop. This should allow Pakistan to avoid some of the pitfalls of the past and grow at a pace at which macroeconomic indicators are carefully monitored and the overall goal of growth with macroeconomic stability maintained full stop. New paragraph. But even this modest target has set alarm bells ringing in some quarters on 2 accounts full stop. The first is that even this growth rate will raise our current account deficit to unsustainable levels due to far higher corresponding growth in imports. Even with the continuing high level of remittances, especially if oil prices continue to rise as expected full stop. The second concern is that the stimulus provided to accelerate growth rests heavily on increasing government development expenditures significantly, both at the federal and provincial levels full stop. To meet these, the government has set for itself an ambitiously high revenue target, which critics believe will be difficult to achieve full stop. If not met, this could further push up the already high fiscal deficit of 6.4% set for next year full stop. New paragraph. Let us address the concerns over the reappearance of the feared twin deficits with the seriousness they deserve full stop. To start, there are some newly inbuilt stabilizers already in place as part of the government's policy reform measures to correct for macroeconomic imbalances as they arise full stop. The most important of these is a market-driven exchange rate that should come into play, albeit at a price, if the current account deficit begins to widen, for then the exchange rate will depreciate and make imports more expensive and exports cheaper full stop. This will help reduce the trade deficit full stop.